What's going on, everybody? Getting ready for some hoops? Who's watching the playoffs? Crusades basketball coming up tonight. Dallas, Memphis, Toronto, Denver, Portland, Utah, Atlanta, Charlotte. Phoenix and the Kings are, Sacramento Kings are left. That is Mavericks, Grizzlies, Raptors, Nuggets, Trailblazers, Jazz, Hawks, Bobcats, Suns, and the Kings. All available. What's up, Paul? Thanks for stopping by. Rip Kings is live. Crusades basketball break number one coming up. Only about eight teams left somewhere in that neighborhood. For those that are just dropping in, we're getting ready to roll soon. Crusades basketball coming up. Going to do a quick rundown on the teams that are available for Crusades break number one. Available teams are as follows: Mavericks, Grizzlies, Raptors, Nuggets, Trailblazers, Jazz, Hawks, Bobcats, Suns, and the Kings.
Pleasing everyone, the difference is Disney.
Let me hit refresh. Very nice. I really liked this product last year. Trailblazers are off the board. Teams that are left now: Mavericks, Grizzlies, Raptors, Nuggets, Jazz, Hawks, Bobcats, Suns, and the Kings. For those of you that are just stopping in, thanks for coming by. We just went live a little bit ago. We're getting ready to tip off 2013-14 Crusades basketball. At last check, we had about 6-7 teams left, somewhere in that neighborhood. Among those 7 teams are let me hit refresh and get all the latest teams. Mavericks, Grizzlies, Raptors, Nuggets, Jazz, Hawks, Bobcats, Suns, and the Kings. What's up, Mike Mack? How you doing tonight? As mentioned, Crusades basketball coming up. Mavericks, Grizzlies, Raptors, Nuggets, Jazz, Hawks, Bobcats, Suns, and the Kings available in tonight's break. Thank you. All right, for those, how the Hawks doing? My Blackhawks are looking good tonight. Two to one now. Kings are chipping away. Mike, who are you rooting for? Canadians? Gonna be a rough one for the Kings if they can't. Oh, Mike, you're killing me. Let's go, Hawks. Don't blow up my chat room with Kings chatter. All right, I gotta get some stuff shifted around in here. Stand by. Yeah, but he bleeds Blackhawks, Mike. He's got the Indian in him. And really, who has a cooler sweater than the Blackhawks? I mean, come on. Paul, what are you going to tell me the Red Wings do? Doom, doom, doom. Let's go, Hawks. How about the Cubbies lighting up Tanaka last night? I was there for the game. It was exciting. Hang on, hang tight. Thank you. And sorry about that. Now we're ready. Now we are ready to rumble. Hey, everybody. How's everybody doing? There we go.
Let's shed a little light on the subject.
There we go. Rip Kings. Announcing a big development from Miracle-Gro. What's up, Jason? How's it going, brother? Always glad to see you in the chat. Getting ready for some crusades. Feel like I'm doing my David Letterman impression. Let's see what we got. We got the end of the second period with a 2-1 lead, I'm hoping. And let's see what we got left in the break. Remember, if you're experiencing any technical difficulties on the Ustream channel, we are now broadcasting live from Breakers TV as well. Mavericks, Grizzlies, Raptors, Nuggets, Jazz, Hawks, Bobcats, Suns, and the Kings, all available. Where is my sell sheet? There it is, right there. Let's open this bad boy up. Who just got the, what the, who the, there we go, now they're piling in. So there is Adam adding the trail, Alan adding the Trailblazers in there, all right. I will guide you down there. And what else just went? That is number two. The Pelicans are gone from break two. Yeah, we're not rooting for the Kings in here at all. No Kings in here, guys. 2-1 Hawks at the end of two. It is 8:58. I'm getting ready for some random action. Yeah. For those that are just coming into the room, we start at 9. We do have a little bit of a couple teams left. I've got 9 left. Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, Mavericks, Nuggets, Raptors, and the Suns. The Jazz and the Kings are the top 2 teams left. A lot of good value teams in here with an opportunity to hit something big for a low-cost investment. Grizzlies and the Raptors, only a $20 bill. What's up, Brian? How you doing? Is that Uncle Bud? Uncle Bud! What happened to the Pacers yesterday, man? I want them to beat the Heat bad. It's always the ref's fault, man. Did you see that LeBron flop? Oh, Jesus. What's up, Reed Roofer? How's it going? How are things in the northwest suburbs? Did you survive that storm last night? We got Crusades basketball coming up. We have the Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, Mavericks, Nuggets, Raptors, and the Suns left. I will be working on a random price right now. The average spot right now is a little over $31. Yeah, that Stevenson flop is blowing up the internet. All right, I'm working on a random price right now. Let's take a peek, see if anything else left the store. Random time coming up, guys. Random time is coming. Teams that are available in the random. Bobcats. Here, I'll put them in the chat. Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, Mavericks, Nuggets, Raptors, and the Suns. Those are the available teams. Here they come into... Oh, no. What did I just do?
Starts, false starts, head starts. You can start with a clean slate or with a bang. No matter how you start, it's important to get it right.
All right, there's the deal. 9 teams, only $20 a spot. Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Mavericks, Kings, Nuggets, Raptors, and the Suns. 3 sold, 3 left. 3 sold, 3 left. Let me give you guys the link. Stand by. Nobody is under $20, guys. Every team left is $20 or more. 4 sold. One, two, three, four. 4 sold. 5 left. Four sold, 5 left. Random teams available. Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, Mavericks, Nuggets, Raptors, and the Suns. Big teams left, Jazz, Kings, Suns, all $35 and higher. Nobody is under $20, so you're going to get a break even or ahead in the game. Only 5 spots remain. I'm going to go ahead and get my random loaded up for y'all.
Jeremiah, you are in, sir. Thank you very much. Thanks, Mike. Four spots sold, five left. If anybody wants one of the remaining spots, let me know. We'll give it another minute or two to see if we can fill it up. Otherwise, we are going to get rolling. $20 a spot. Decent teams left. All right, guys, we got five spots left, just recently added. We're going to add a 3 for $50 in there. So if you already bought two teams and want one more, Mike, let me know. 3 for $50, $20 a spot, five left. Chris D, I got you, thanks. And Mac, Mike Mac, you are in. So Chris, Mike, all right, you'll take that third one. Okay, you got it, sir. Thank you. All right, guys, five sold, four left, $20 a spot, 3, 4, $50. We're going to get rolling. That's going to be a tough one, huh? I don't know. What do you guys think? They got the kid from, the what, you got two kids from Kentucky? And then, what, you got, you're talking Wiggins, Parker, and then somebody else. But I know Kyrie Irving's happy about that, though, no?
My random is loaded up. As it stands right now, Rip Kings has 4 spots, everybody. $20 a spot, 3 for $50. What's up, Mr. Bojangles? We're getting into a random right now for Crusades basketball. Yes, sir. Those are the teams: Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, Mavericks, Nuggets, Raptors, and the Suns. There's only 4 spots left. Those will be the teams that are going into the random. No team left is under $20. I'm just getting ready to shut it down. So if you are interested, let me know. We'll get you the link, and we'll get you into the random. Yes, sir. 3 spots for $50. All right, guys, we're going to wrap this up. We're going to get ready to roll on the randoms. No, there's 4 spots left. I got Mr. Bojangles thinking about a spot here. So whoever tells me they want any of the last remaining 4 spots first, we'll get those spots. I want to get wrapped up here and rolling. Oh, the Kings just scored, huh? Boo, a little bit ago. 2-2 in the Kings game. Well, you don't get to pick 3 teams, Bojangles. They're random. So what we do is we put them in a random spot, and you get randomly selected one of those teams, or however many spots you choose to have. Sorry about that. Should have made that a little bit more clear. Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, Mavericks, Nuggets, Raptors, and the Suns. Those are the teams in the random. It was a team style break, but these are the teams that are left over, so they will be going into a random. Tim W's in for 1, down to only 3 spots. Thank you, Tim. Anyone want to grab the 3-pack? Tim, I will add you to the random, sir. Thank you very much. Down to 2. So, Mr. Bojangles, just so you understand, there's 2 spots left. They're $20 a spot. You get randomly chosen. We put up two screens that you'll see live. And on one side will be your name. On the other side will be the teams. Both lists get random, and I match them up side by side. And whoever you're sitting next to at the end of the random is the team you have for the break. So as it stands right now, you have no spots in there. The team aspect of it is gone. We were selling teams earlier. We decided to shut that out down and just go to a random. Jason's in for one. One left. One left. Anyone going to take that last spot? Thank you, Jason. Thank you, Mark. Appreciate it, guys. Now all I got to do is hit you guys a monster. All right, Rip Kings was going to take the last spot, it looks like, in the event nobody wants it. As soon as those last couple payments trickle through, we will get rolling. I if you have any, Brian, I would think. All right, Tim, you are down, sir. Thank you, Mark. You got it. I'll give you 1 minute. 1 minute remaining. Oh, the Hawks are losing. That's no bueno. What are they doing getting all these penalties? All right, how's that going, Bri? Did you hack the account? I'm gonna start rolling on that random, and then if you can get in, I'll let you in. I'll give you that last spot.
That sucks. Yeah, we're rolling. Are you taking it, Brian, or no? Hey, everybody. Tom at Rip King's house. Everybody doing tonight? It is, I don't even know what day of the week it is. It's been such a long week. It is Wednesday. Wednesday night. We're live doing 2013-14 Crusade basketball. We are into the random right now. We do have 9 teams that are going to be in the random. It is loaded up and ready to go for your viewing pleasure. Each side will go 3 times. Brian, are you taking that last spot, bud? Here we go. There is number 1. Bobcats on top, and the Raptors are on the bottom. Number 2. Jazz on top, Kings on the bottom, and the third and final time. What's up, Brian? Suns on top, Hawks on the bottom. How come what's 0? How come what's 0? Are you taking the last spot, Brian? In the random, I have Jeremiah, Chris, Mike with 3, Tim, Mark, Jason, and I'm going to give the last spot to Brian, but it'll be Rip Kings if he doesn't want it. All right, here we go. How come what 0? All right, here we go. Tim is on top. Jeremiah is on bottom. Number 2. Mike is on top. Brian on the bottom. Third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Mike with the Suns, Jeremiah with the Bobcats, Chris with the Raptors, Mark with the Grizzlies, Mike with the Nuggets, Tim with the Kings, Brian with the Mavericks, Mike with the Jazz, and Jason with the Atlanta Hawks. I'll give you guys a close-up of that. Let me go ahead and save that data real quick, and then we can get to it. Real quick roll call for the rest. All right, roll call for the rest of the teams. Allen with the Pelicans, Magic, Nets, Wizards, Benedict with the Heat and the Rockets, Don with the Bucks, Cavaliers, Spurs, John M with the Knicks, Jun with the 76ers and the Thunder, Chris with the Bulls, Matthew P with the Pistons, Mike Mack with the Clippers, Peyton with the Lakers, Steve with the Warriors, Tom P with the Celtics and the Timberwolves, Uncle Bud with the Pacers, Allen with the Trailblazers, and everybody else coming out of the random. Thanks, Brian. Mark, you never know. All right. There it is. Must want us to open that box first. So that's the one we will get to. What is going on? I don't want this. Let's get rid of that. I don't know, like 1600 and 1700, I think, Rip Queen. I'm not 100% sure. All right, here we go. The new crusade tipping off. If anybody has any questions, comments, and or concerns, now would be the time to ask. All right, we start off with Terrence Ross for the Raptors. Ewing, Taji for the Bulls. Let's take a look and see if I can figure out which ones. I'll go to the number auto. Jack Sigma for the Supersonics, a.k.a. the Thunder. Alonzo Mourning. Kevin Martin. Doc Rivers, LeBron James, a dummy card. Shaq, Nowitzki. Let's just go through and see. Oh, Luol Deng on the Cavaliers. Let's see which ones of these are numbered. The Dang is out of 249. The Danger. We're here for the Dang Bang. The LeBron is numbered out of 349. The Kevin Martin, 6 out of 10. For the T-Wolves. Taj Gibson out of 349. I should almost just do the back. Nice. We won't tell them. Okay, here we go. Moving right along. Luer, Marcus Morris, Aldridge, Ramon Sessions, Deion Waiters, Blake, jersey card, Matt Barnes for the Clippers. Matt Barnes, relic for the Clippers. Lillard card. Let's see what's numbered. Larry Bird out of 349 for the Celtics. Steve Blake, 349 for the Warriors. LaMarcus Aldridge, 349 for the Trailblazers. Those are our number cards. Those are our dummy cards. Good to have some of those back. There's a... two rows back there, Uncle Bud. Yeah, there's another row way in the back. So, yes, there are 15 boxes. How do I know? Oh, that's a cool one. Die cut. So the blues are the base looking cards. Gotcha.
So I think what I'm going to do is we'll do this. Probably how I did it last year. Two die cuts in this box. I don't see any autos, huh? Oh, let me get the music back up and running. There we go. All right. Here we go. Box number two. Those are your dummy insert cards. Let's go through the base cards. There might be an auto in here. Let's see. There's our auto right there. Shane Larkin auto for the Mavericks. Shane Larkin auto for the Mavericks. That means the rest of these will probably be base cards. And they are. All right, on to the numbered stuff. Looks like we also have a relic in here. Derrick Rose for the Bulls. Rodman for the Pistons. Dennis Johnson for the Celtics. Die cut Kevin Garnett. And a die cut Jason Thompson. DeMar DeRozan, Jeremy Lin relic. 12 out of 99. Numbers kind of hidden up there. There it is. 12 out of 99 relic and a Jason Smith for the Pelicans. Anything super load? 99, 349. The die cuts are both out of 99 and a couple of 249s and the D Rose is out of 349. So you'll have the base set, and then you'll have the base blue set, and then you'll have the numbered insert sets. I really like these cards. They're awesome looking, I think. One of my favorite looking cards out there. I don't know. Brian, I saw a numbered LeBron in there. All right, here we go through the base cards. First of all, my dummy cards. He's got all this brand, all these brand new components. He'll be fine. Just cruising through the base cards in case I missed anything. So far, nothing. Young Jeezy in there. God gave him the nickname. All right, here we go. On to the hits. Hornacek for the Jets. Die cut. Marcus Morris. Did I say Jets? For the Suns. What the hell am I thinking? The Suns again. Abdul Raul. Muhammad Abdul Raul for the Nuggets. Luis Scola for the Pacers. Victor Oladipo die cut for the Magic. Lewis Williams, Horace Grant, and an auto, Danny Green. Apprentice auto for the Spurs. All right, let's see what those are numbered out of. 249 the Oladipo out of 99, 249, 349, 99, and 349. Nice patch here for the Miami Heat. Udonis Haslam, 19 out of 25. Nice three-color patch. That is literally protruding outside of the card. /19/25 All right, moving along. Box number four. Yes, sir. It sure is. Coming up next, another 15 box case. All right, here we go through the base cards first. Kyrie Irving base. That'll do it for the base cards. Onto the numbered inserts. Dennis Rodman, Wilt Chamberlain die cut for the Lakers, Dennis Johnson, DeMarcus Cousins, DeMar DeRozan, DeAndre Jordan, and Jason Richardson. 349, 349, 249, 349, 99, and 349. Onto our hits. Auto for the Cavaliers. Matthew Dellavedova. Matthew Dellavedova for the Cleveland Cavaliers. And a nice patch here for the Knicks. Boom! Soon to be Chicago Bull Carmelo Anthony. Look at that patch. Beautiful three-color patch out of 25. 16 out of 25. Nice patch for the Knicks. Moving on to box number five. Did the Kings really score five goals in the third period? Wow. Ye Ouch. Nothing big since the Haslam. Dummy cards. Here we go. On to the base cards. Just skimming through these to make sure I didn't miss. Maybe we got doubled up on an auto or something. Doubt that usually happens, though. All right. Onto the inserts. Let's find something low numbered here, shall we? Perkins, Trepiuka, Drazen Petrovic, CJ McCollum, Jordan Crawford, Doc Rivers, and our die cut, John Lucas III. There you go. The McCollum is out of 49 purple for the Trailblazers. Onto the hits, Kurt Rambis, 89 out of 99 for the Lakers, jersey swatch. Yeah, we'll go back and through and look at the nobilities. I didn't see anything that was like, usually be a different color or something like that. Nothing low numbered anyway. Another auto for the Cavaliers, Larry Nance. 48 out of 49. Cavaliers with auto number 2. As far as the, if they're numbered, you know, they'll all be shipped anyway. So if I missed a numbered nobility card, it'll just be a bonus for you guys. I just did a quick scan again. None of those were numbered. All right, moving on to box number 6. You received the Mavericks from the random, and they already hit an auto. Chase the Rainbow. Sounds like a Skittles product. Dummy cards. Little D Rose in there. I'm sorry, but this base set is I love these cards, man. That base set looks very nice putting that together. Nothing numbered there. Michael Carter Williams rookie card. Make sure nothing's numbered. They make the they hide those numbers real well in there. They do a pretty good job of camouflaging them. Now here we go on to the numbered parallels. Andrew Bynum, there you go, Uncle Bud. Andrew Bynum, Alex English, Al Jefferson, Cody Zeller, Al-Farouq Aminu, Jimmer Fredette again, Wilt Chamberlain for the Lakers, 02 out of 249, 43 out of 49 for the Zeller for the Bobcats. Onto the inserts, Knicks again, Kiki Vandeweghe, 53 out of 99. See, they hide those numbers up in the... Here's a nice apprentice auto for the Warriors, Steph Curry. Boom! Nice hit there for the Warriors. Yeah, I can't wait to see some of that other stuff, Jason, the USA autos. We are into box number 7. Wouldn't mind seeing something. I think the low numbered ones might be like a greenish in color, maybe. They have this weird feel to them all of a sudden, like there was gum in the wrappers. Remember how the cards used to feel when they had gum in them? Dummy cards first. On to the base cards. Night Court, Kevin Love, Anthony Davis. Jamal Mashburn, huh? Jack Sigma on the Butts, Chris Paul. Anthony Hardaway. Oh, look at this. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. Boom. Boom is a coming. Those are all base cards. Who saw that? Who saw that? All right, Gerald Green, Brooks Lopez, Brandon Knight, Evan Turner, Ilyasova, Aaron Aflalo, and Blake Griffin, all numbered. Aflalo out of 99. You're right, Bojangles. Those numbers are hard to see. Terrence Ross, relic for the Raptors. Otto coming up for the Trailblazers. High Praise Inc. Arvydas Sabonis. And what just appears to be a normal base card for the Miami Heat, Shaquille O'Neal. Boom! Shaquille O'Neal, 1 of 1. There you go, Brian. One of one, Shaquille O'Neal Crusades insert card. I don't know if it's necessarily better than a Shaq auto per se, but it is a 1 of 1. One of one. Yes, sir. I mean, it looks no different than the base card, other than the fact it says one of one on it. Dummy cards. Can you add shipping? All right, let's get through the base. Once I find that other Shaq base card, I'm going to put them side by side. You'll see you can't even tell the difference. Other than it just says one of one. There's a Nicholas Batum out of 25. 21 out of 25 for the Trailblazers. Our base cards. On to our numbered inserts. Oh, gotcha. All right. Kawhi Leonard, Karl Malone, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, DeAndre Jordan, PJ Tucker, Otto Porter, nice rookie for the Wizards, and Josh Smith. The Porter is out of 49. 13 out of 49. DeAndre's out of 99. Everyone else is out of 249 and 349. For the Pacers, out of 199, David West, relic. And an auto for the Bucks. Giannis, I get this guy's name wrong every time. Antetokounmpo. Nice auto for the Bucks. All right, seven boxes remain. The lowest Crusade card we've gotten has been out of 49 so far, I believe. Gotta find something a little bit different. Oh, there's a green one. Those have got to be out of five. Five or 25, maybe. So far, all the die cuts have been out of 99. I don't necessarily know if they're anything lower than that. This is looking like a nice box. Our dummy cards. All right, our base cards here. Ooh, all dang. Kobe Bryant. Nothing numbered in there. Here's our blues. Oladipo rookie in there. Here we go. Tom Chambers, Mario Chalmers, Marcin Gortat, Thaddeus Young, Tabo Cephalosha, and Magic Johnson. $349.99 the die cuts. The Heat again, Shane Battier out of $299. Majestic Relic. For the Chicago Bulls, Tony Snell, Apprentice Auto. And for the Boston Celtics, nice hit here, Kevin McHale. Boom! 5 out of 5. It's got this like weird like feel and grime to him. Kevin McHale, 5 out of 5 for the Celtics. Nice hit there. Green. Told you we reduced some color. There's that last row of 5 I was talking to you about, Uncle Bud. Box number 10. I'd like to see a little bit more low numbered. Come on. I would, if my memory serves correctly, the blacks would be our one of ones, right? I think we had a couple of nice one of ones last year, if not at least one for sure. Here we go. Otto Porter, rookie for the Wizards, 20 out of 25. Nice hit there for the Wizards. It for those. Let's look to the Blues. All right. My dummy cards. Peja Stojakovic, Paul Pierce, Patrick Ewing, Chris Mullin, Dyka, JJ Redick, Isaiah Thomas, and Goran Dragic. Everything's $349.249 die cut out of 99, and that's it. On to the hits. Andre Drummond, relic for the Pistons out of 299. And our auto, Quest Inc. Steve Blake for the Golden State Warriors. Steve Blake for the Warriors. Auto number 2 for the Warriors. Box 11. looking for a monster to get us over the hump. It's a nice one coming up. Dummy cards. All right, here we go. Box 11. That corner's bad on the Nemanja. It's okay, you got two. Kyrie Irving royalty. Paul George and Ray McCollum. On to the Blues. Saw Julius Irving in there. Numbered inserts coming up. Allen Iverson, Antoine Jameson, Alex Len, Andre Blatch, Al Jefferson, Al-Farouq Aminu, and Tyreek Evans. 349. Everyone else is out of 249. Relic for the Knicks, Iman Shumpert, out of 199. Nice hit here for the Lakers. Boom! Oh, look at that. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, 25 out of 25. I just said we needed a boom to get the party started, and there it is. Boom! Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, 25 out of 25 for the Lakers. Peyton has the Lakers tonight. Nice auto there. Down to four boxes, then we're going to get right into break number two. So if you want a spot, grab it now. We're going to probably just get straight into a random. He just signs it, Abdul-Jabbar, too. Lakers are doing very well in this product so far, I think. See any more of those. One of ones sneak up on me. Three dummy cards. Here's our base cards. Nothing numbered in there. On to the Blues. Kobe Bryant in there. Numbered inserts. Steve Nash for the Lakers, Sean Marion, Kevin Durant, die cut for the Thunder, Russell Westbrook, Rudy Gay, Robert Horry, and Rick Barry. $249 on everything but the die cut out of 99. Oh, here's a nice one for the Houston Rockets. Clyde Drexler, 22 out of 25. And the rich get richer. Young Jeezy for the Lakers, Nick Young. Look at how terrible that autograph is. What does that even say? It looks like he scribbled it with, it might as well just be in crayon. You just got a Rockets hit. Two Rockets hits, Jeremy Lin earlier. Box number one, I believe. What's his, what is his nickname? Nick Young's nickname, P Jazzy or something goofy. All right, come on. Time for a one-on-one. I don't even know what they call this technology. Like a prism. Mark. The Grizzlies. I don't know. That might be a tough call. Usually you say that and then you Swaggy P? Swaggy something. Right. Last five boxes are heating up here. My three dummy cards. Get all these the right way. All right, here we go. Damian Lillard, Kyrie Irving. No numbered on those. On to our blue base. Michael Carter Williams base. Patrick Ewing, James Harden, J.R. Smith, Isaiah Thomas, O.J. Mayo, Xavier Henry, and Nick Young. Oh, look at that. It's nasty. For the Lakers, Jordan Farmar, 03 out of 25. Look at that patch. Jordan Farmar, gold patch, three colors out of 25. The Lakers are raking. Auto for the Jazz, Enes Kanter. Enes Kanter, auto for the Jazz. All right, two boxes left. Looking for two more monsters on our way out to load us up for the next case. Next case, we're going to be finding us one of those black one-of-ones, not one of those base-looking one-of-ones. So what you're trying to tell me, if I'm hearing you correctly, is that Iggy Azalea is... Oh, what's purple? Is that just out of 49? Is Swaggy P's girlfriend? So that's this. Is that really what she looks like? I really had no clue. Neither one of them are what I expected. Blake Griffin out of 25 royalty for the Clippers. There you go, Mike. All right, here we go. Yeah, that's crazy. They're nothing what I expected. That's funny. All right, here we go. Tristan Thompson, Ariza, Michael Carter Williams. Nice rookie there. McCollum, Plumlee, Mark Price, and Mark Jackson. McCollum out of 49. Is that our second McCollum out of 49? For the Nuggets, Alex English, relic out of 99. Auto for the Mavericks, Shane Larkin. Shane Larkin. Last box. Then we start case number two. The video's a trip. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Oh, we got a bonus, I think. I think we got a bonus hit. All right, box 15. Let's get it on. Here we go. Let me look for some numbered stuff through here. Nothing numbered in there. Here we go. On to the Blues. All right. Nikola Pekovic, Stockton, Nene, Nate Robb, Mo Williams, Miles Plumlee, and Julius Erving. Erving's out of 49. Mo Williams is out of 49. Auto for the Clippers, Jared Dudley. Jared Dudley, auto for the Clippers. Relic out of 299 for the Thunder, Kevin Durant. Last hit from case number one. Boom! Kobe Bryant relic, 112 out of 299. Lakers did well. That'll do it for case number one of 2013-14 Crusades basketball. I'm going to go ahead and save the video. We will be right back with case number two. Get your teams, www.ripkings.com. Thanks, everybody. Have a great night. I'll be right back. We hit a 5 out of 5 and out of not Danny Ainge, but the other guy. Why is his name escaping me right now? And then we hit a 1 of 1 Shaquille O'Neal. We get a out of five. What was his? What's his name? Why is it escaping me? It's ridiculous that I can't think of his name. Kevin McHale. Sorry, man, that was brutal. My mind is shot. There it is. There's the Kevin McHale, the greens. Love the greens. I want to see a black one in this case. It's what Justin is asking is this particular card. What was the lowest numbered one of those? Oh, let's get this in here. All right, let's see what we have available in this next break. The best hit for the Rockets was the Clyde Drexler gold patch out of 25 or whatever it would be called. All right, case number two. We got some teams left, y'all.
Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, the Magic, Maverick, Nets, Nuggets, Pacers, Raptors, Suns, Timberwolves, Trailblazers, and the Wizards. The average spot right now is 35 smackaroonies. Case two is coming up. All right, let's see what we got going on. I got to start working on a random here. All right, everybody, I know that we're getting ready to go into case number two. Let me just see what we have, if anything moved here real quick. Hey, Brian, that your payment for the random in the last break came through as zero. Did you resend it by any chance? I'll walk through how our random works on this next this next break. Uncle Bob, go ahead. I'll give you that. I am working on the Ram right now. I think Uncle Bud's trying to work a deal for the Pacers. Right now, if I take the Pacers out, the average spot left is $35 and change. $35 and change. And I am looking to combine some spots, so I'm working on that right now. So if you guys want one of those remaining teams left, get them now. Bobcats, Grizzlies, Hawks, Jazz, Kings, Magic, Mavericks, Nets, Nuggets, Raptors, Suns, Timberwolves, Trailblazers, and the Wizards. So let's do this.
Recognized leader in the field. In 2011, she was appointed by the Obama administration to chair the Cultural Property Advisory Committee. Her students have unparalleled access to her network of connections that create one-of-a-kind opportunities for them around the world. DePaul University. Experience a greater perspective. Click the banner to find out more.
All right, big draw left, the Magic, Trailblazers, Jazz, Kings. Uncle Bud, are you still having trouble, or do you want me to just send you an invoice? Brian, there is the link. Let me show you. So when you open the page, it's going to look like this. Right here, you need to enter the amount that you're paying me, us. So you just put in $20 there, and then you hit add to your cart. So use that link. When you open it up, type in the dollar amount there, hit add to cart, and send it through. All right, Uncle Bud, we will send you an invoice. I am working on that random right now. Here is what we've got. I'm going to go Bobcats, combine the Grizzlies and the Wizards, combine the Hawks and the Raptors, Jazz, Kings, Magic, Mavericks, Nets, Nuggets, Suns, Timberwolves, and the Trailblazers. So we're going to have 12 spots available. 12 spots available. All right, 12 spots, 25 a spot, 3 for $60. Some nice teams that are going to be in this random. The Magic are the big draw. The Trailblazers, Jazz, and a couple others. Nothing's going to be under $25 since I combined a bunch of teams. No problem, Brian. No big deal. Justin's in for one. Justin's in for one. I've got 11 left. Yeah. Oh. You got it. All right, you're in for three. Let me give you the link to the rant. Well, I just put it in the room. 12 spots left or 3 firsts. Three sold, 9 available, 25 a spot, 3 for 60. $20 a spot on the 3 for nothing's anywhere near $20 a spot. Everything would be $30 and up. Some nice opportunities. One lucky person going to snag up the Magic, the Kings, the Jazz, and the Trailblazers. Those are the top 4 teams that are available in here. So some good value there for those teams. I'm going to go ahead and get my random side loaded up here. Uncle Bud, no problem. You got the invoice. You're all good. Justin, it's going to be you versus Rip Kings? You know you guys are going to miss out on that black 101 coming out of this case. Brian, you look good. Yes. All right, guys, 9 spots left. Would like to really sell a couple more. If anybody has any interest, let me know. We got some big teams left in that random. Thank you. Guys, I'm gonna give this about I'm gonna give this a few more minutes. I'm gonna throw it on out on Twitter. So hang on. Thanks, Justin. Remember, we're getting ready to break. I see EJP get in here. What's going on, buddy? Haven't seen you in a while. Thanks for stopping by. 2013-14 Panini Crusade Basketball. We have 12 spots. 12 spots, 14 teams overall left. 25 a spot, 3 for 60. The Bobcats, Jazz, Kings, Magic, Mavericks, Nets, Nuggets, Suns, Timberwolves, and the Trailblazers. And we're combining the Grizzlies and the Wizards and the Hawks and the Raptors. $25 a spot, $3 for $60. Yeah, Justin, I felt like we got a lot of some nice lower numbered stuff. I really dig the inserts on this one. One of my favorite basketball insert products. I just think that they look super cool. Big fan. Gonna hit a black. Gonna hit a black in this case. $25 a spot, only 3 for $60. That's the value. Down only a couple more minutes and then we're going to roll. Rip Kings is presently has 9 spots. $25 a spot.
TLC Laser Eye Centers may help you lessen your allergy discomfort through LASIK. Schedule your free LASIK consultation today at TLClaser.com. That's TLClaser.com. LASIK is a medical procedure. Individual results will vary depending on your doctor's numbers and benefits reported by the payback.
Yeah, the Maverick had, Mavericks had 2 autos in that first case. The black LeBron was already full, huh? All right, last call for basketball. Last call for basketball. So right now, Justin is in the random for three. All right, Rand's about to roll. Here we go. Hey, everybody, it's Tom at Rip Kings. Hope all is well. It is Wednesday night. I'm sure everybody's looking forward to Memorial Day weekend. I know I am. We're getting ready to start case number two of 2013 Crusades basketball. We had 12 spots left. 12 spots left. Not 14 teams in total. We did combine a couple of those teams. Here we go. Bringing it in. Each list will go three times. There's number one. Trailblazers are on top. Suns on the bottom. Number two. Nuggets on top, Trailblazers on the bottom, third and final time. Mavericks on top, Hawks and the Raptors are on the bottom, bringing in the names. Got Justin for three and Rick Kings for nine. Here we go. Good luck, Justin. There's number one, Justin on top, Justin two, and Justin nine. Look at that, Justin, all on the top. Third and final time, good luck. Justin with the Kings, the Nets, and the Hawks, and the Raptors. Kings, Nets, Hawks, and Raptors. You did well there. Kings were a $40 team and the Nets were a $35 team. Not too bad. Roll call for the rest of the teams are as follows. Benedict with the Heat. Don with the Bucks, Cavaliers, and the Spurs. Jason with the Pistons. John with the Knicks. Jun with the 76ers, Lakers, and the Thunder. Chris with the Bulls. Mike Mack with the Clippers. Paul C with the Rockets. Peyton with the Celtics. Steve with the Warriors. Tim with the Pelicans. Uncle Bud with the Pacers. And Justin coming out of the random. All right, let's get ready to rumble. The Wall of Crusade.
All right, box number one. Yes, sir, as far as I know. There's really only a couple of products that we don't ship everything. Contenders Football is one, because the base cards are just silly. Some Bowman baseball products, but stuff like this, yeah, everything will ship. So we made it through an entire case without a redemption. Did anybody notice that? Three dummy cards. All right, here we go. I'll look through the base cards for anything numbered that Shaq 101 snuck up on us last time. Oh, and so did that. That's a numbered card. All right, here we go. Let's get through the base. And our numbered inserts. Derrick Rose, Dennis Rodman, Dennis Johnson, DeMarcus Cousins, DeMar DeRozan, die-cut Mark Price, and Jason Smith. But nothing tremendously low-numbered. For the Raptors out of 199, John Salmons. Justin, that's off to a good start. Already got one card in the clubhouse. Auto for the Celtics. 06 out of 199. Majestic Antoine Walker. Auto for the Celtics. What's up, Jay Pert? Jay Pert 80. Thanks for stopping by. We are, we just started case number two of Crusades Basketball. Nothing much. Thanks for stopping by. In case you're wondering what's going on, we just did the first case of Crusade. Prism wasn't tonight. In case you're wondering, our schedule for the week is tomorrow is Prism Baseball, two different breaks of that, and Leaf Trinity Football. Those Prism breaks are available right on our website, www.ripkings.com. We did have an eBay break that ended tonight. That break is scheduled for Friday night. Dummy cards. Yeah, those ended tonight, and that break is actually Friday. If you don't want to, if you missed out on the eBay breaks, we are breaking some tomorrow that are not eBay breaks. You just go in and get the team and or random, whatever style break we are running. I have not had an opportunity to look at that yet. Those were all base cards, nothing numbered. Here comes the Blues. Sean Kemp getting up there. right, here we go. LaMarcus Aldridge, Pete Maravich, die cut, Sidney Moncrief, Kyle Lowry, Serge Ibaka, Klay Thompson, and Kevin McHale. Nothing tremendously low numbered in there. Nice hit here for the Washington Wizards, 07 out of 25. Two-color patch, Jeff Malone. And an auto for the Jazz, Enes Kanter. Base auto. What's that out of? Nice. Card, finally a gold. Gold to 10 coming up. Am I reading this calendar wrong? Probably. Could be an idiot. Friday the 23rd. Oh, that's Bowman Hobby. We must have a Bowman Hobby eBay auction going as well. I'm sorry. Yeah, there's a Prism's tomorrow and Bowman is on Friday. No, mind me. I don't know how to read.
Experience more Montana moments by tuning into the Montana Custom Station.
Yeah, eBay goes first, then the random team break goes next tomorrow night. So if you're looking for a spot, that's what's available. Random team spot, only $25. All right, here we go. Anthony Hardaway. Nothing numbered in there. Yeah, I'm just an idiot, Jason. It happens. All right, your base cards. All over the place. Where's that gold? All right, here we go. Danny Green, Jameer Nelson, Damian Lillard, J.J. Hickson, J.J. Barea, Chris Mullen, and for the Kings, DeMarcus Cousins. Gold, 1 out of 10. Justin, killing that random so far. 2 for 2. 2 for 2 out of that random. Looks like everything else is higher numbered. David Robinson for the Spurs out of 99. Auto for the 76ers out of 199. Daryl Dawkins. Jung with the 76ers tonight. Well, Justin, considering the lowest number we had in the last case, we only had 1 out of 5, and everything else was, the next lowest number was 49. So that's a nice hit there. All right, we are working on box number 4. All right, perfect. Thanks, JPRT. We'll see you tomorrow. All right, let's see what we got here. Anything numbered out of this lot today? Nope, nothing numbered there. All base cards. Blues. Vucevic out of 249. Pekovic for the T-Wolves. Van Exel. Die-cut Kyle Lowry. Nene, Nate Robb, and Joe Dumars. Excuse me. For the Knicks, Pablo Prigioni. 235 out of 299 relic. And auto for the Chicago Bulls, hardwood homage, 10 out of 199, Jalen Rose. Boom. Nice auto for the Bulls, Jalen Rose. Skill, my lover, my luck, what's going on? I didn't know if anyone would understand if I said, if I sounded fancy and said homage. I didn't want to sound snobby. Good, how's it going, man? The weeks are getting longer. The work is piling up, that's for sure. How about you? Everything good? Here's our base cards. 4 the Milwaukee Bucks, Miroslav Radulovic, 10 out of 25. Miroslav, 10 out of 25. Little extra insert set in there. Extra insert card. These are going to be all the blues. DeMarcus Cousins, the Kings again. Kings again, Jason Terry. DeAndre Jordan. Grant Hill, David Robinson, the Clippers, DeAndre Jordan, and David Lee. For the Clippers, Norm Nixon, 37 out of 99. That's when they were in San Diego still. That was at the beginning of David Sterling's racist career, I'm guessing. Auto for the Nuggets, Andre Iguodala, boom, 10 out of 25. 10 out of 25 for the Golden State Warriors. Did I say the Nuggets? I apologize if I did. 5 out of 25, Andre Iguodala. You like the schedule that we got coming up? Is that the case? Let's do it up. Yeah, I thought I said Nuggets at first, and I did fix that. He is on the Warriors. Where's the black? Come on, let's just find it and get it over with. I know I'm pulling one this case. Who do we want in the black? Who's going to be the big seller besides the LeBron that was already pulled? How about a nice rookie? Michael Carter Williams black. Oh, Kyrie. We could do a Kyrie. Ooh. Got a nice auto coming up. All right, here we go. Box number 6, I believe. Poor old Moses Malone. All right, that's it for that. Base. And all of those blues are base. And all of these are dummy cards. You're not very far off from that Taste the Rainbow. Marcin Gortat. Marc Gasol. Andre Drummond, Miles Plumlee, Gugliotta, Mark Jackson, Tobias Harris purple for the Magic out of 49. That's probably going to be the lowest. Everything else is out of 249 and 349. For the Lakers, Chris Kaman, 22 out of 299. Nice auto here for the Magic. Boom! Victor Oladipo. Oh, 5 out of 25. So two autos, 5 out of 25. Nice auto there for the Magic. All right. Here we go. Oh, that's his jersey number 2? Is he? Oh, yeah, it is. Wow. I normally don't miss those. The Home Depot jersey number. This case is heating up now. Another boom coming. Uh-oh, bonus auto. What are we going to do? No jersey relic? I love it. Get rid of the base jersey relics altogether. I'm a big fan of patches and autos. The rest, you can have. All right, here we go. Nothing numbered out of that group. Man, it's like, it's got this crazy film on it. All right, here we go. On to the numbered inserts. Glenn Davis for the Magic out of 249. Glenn Rice Jr., Roy Hibbert, that's a purple. Chauncey Billups, Greg Monroe, Norris Cole, and Nikolai Vucevic. 249, 349. The Roy Hibbert is out of 49. There you go, Uncle Bud. Trying to find you something. For the New Orleans Pelicans, Muggsy Bogues, 115 out of 199. Now, keep in mind, next year, Michael Jordan is changing the name back to the Charlotte Hornets. However, the Charlotte Hornets will always be the New Orleans Pelicans. And auto number two, boom, for the Spurs, Kawhi Leonard. Nice hit there for the Spurs. That was a solid box. Muggsy Bogues and a Leonard auto. Giannis was in case number one. If you had the Bucks in both, I'll see what I could do about pulling another one. All right, let's find that black crusade. Looking for the black. All right, here we go. Moving right along. See if we can find anything numbered hidden in here again. There's the Shaquille O'Neal. Not a 101 this time. All blue base cards. All right, here we go. Kevin Martin, Victor Oladipo, die cut that time. Rodney Stuckey, Robin Lopez, Kevin Durant, Richard Jefferson, and Kemba Walker. Let's see. Nothing low numbered. Jason Richardson, two-color patch for the 76ers, 14 out of 25. And auto number two for the Spurs, Danny Green. Spurs are on the board again. Auto number two. Purple Crusade coming up. Those are out of 49. Looking for something lower number than that. Dummy cards. All right, here we go. Next box, moving along. Nothing numbered in there. Those are our base blues again. On to the numbered Crusades. Corey Brewer for the Timberwolves. Channing Frye for the Suns. Andrew Bogut. Michael Finley, two purples. Cedric Maxwell, Caron Butler, and Andre Bargnani. Michael Finley is 0-1 out of 49 for the Mavericks. Channing Frye, 10 out of 49. Relic for the Spurs, Kawhi Leonard, out of 149. Nice hit here, 31 out of 49. Bradley Beal auto for the Wizards. 31 out of 49, Bradley Beal for the Wizards. One gold in case number one, a green in case number one, and a gold in this case. Black is coming up, so stick around and enjoy the show. We got a monster coming up. I'm just feeling it. Our first redemption in 15, 30, 25 boxes. Bonus hit as well. Justin, mine's probably just a bad burrito. Did you have a burrito tonight, too? Knights Quartz, Kyrie Irving, not numbered. These are all blues. DeAndre Jordan, Jason Richardson, Jarrett Jack. Oh. Jared Sullinger, Danny Green, Danilo Gallinari, Tyreek Evans. 349 and 249, everything. All right, let's get to it. Two cases in a row, two Clyde Drexlers. 42 out of 99 this time, two color relic. For the Bulls, Will Perdue, 52 out of 99. Our redemption. Quest autographs. Card number 23, Kyle Korver. What team would Mr. Korver be on in this product? Does anybody know? Tell me he's on the Atlanta Hawks. Of course he is. Right, Jason? Of course he's on the Hawks. All right, box 11. Kevin Garnett for the Nets out of 25. For the Nets. That means there's probably going to be nothing else numbered in here. Michael Carter Williams, rookie. All those are blue. Our three dummy cards. Inserts Roy Hibbert for the Pacers, Robert Horry, Rick Barry, Vince Carter die cut, Ray Allen, Pete Maravich, and Paul George. Two Pacers inserts that time. For the Grizzlies, Zach Randolph, 18 out of 99. And auto for the Pelicans, Jason Smith, apprentice signing. You're rolling, who's Iowa? Who's the Iowa boy? You're rolling out of that random, Justin. All right, come on, let's find it. Where's the black? Come on. Oh, Kyle Korver, gotcha. From Pella, is that where they make the windows? I believe that's where the window factory is, isn't it? All right, here we go. Box 12. Down to the last four boxes. Nothing numbered in there. All of our blues. Here we go. Allen Houston, Alex Len, Andre Black, Rajon Rondo, die cut, Amir Johnson, Al-Farik Amin, and AC Green for the Lakers. Atlanta Hawks, Al Horford out of 99. And for the Milwaukee Bucks, High Praise Inc., Bob Dandridge, not numbered. Bob Dandridge for the Milwaukee Bucks. And then there was three. Which one's going to hold the big boom? Let's save it for last. Here we go. For the Pacers, Paul George, 9 out of 25. There you go, Uncle Bud. See if I get the focus in on that one. Oh, 9 out of 25, Paul George for the Pacers. Finally hitting you some numbered stuff. All right, rest our base. Those are going to... These are also going to be base. And then I got the three dummy cards. Right. If Jason didn't have bad luck, he would have no luck. Steve Francis, whatever they got. Lance Stevenson, another Pacers hit. Pacers are rolling with these inserts. Stephen Hawes, Chris Bosh, Moncrief, Shabazz Muhammad, Serge Ibaka. Nothing too terribly low numbered. Relic for the Knicks, Amare Stoudemire out of 299. And here's another hit for the Hawks, Kevin Willis, Quest Auto, unbelievable. The Hawks are rolling. That was the box I wanted to save for last. All right, box 14. Well, at least find me another green. Is the gold going to be our case? Low numbered case hit for these Crusades? Come on. All right, here we go, box 14. Oh, those are base, as are all of these. On to our numbered inserts. Al Horford, AC Green. Tyson Chandler, Jimmer Fredette, Zach Randolph, Vince Carter, and Al Jefferson. Tyson Chandler is out of 49. For the Lakers, James Worthy, 2 out of 10. Boom! You know, nice hit for the Lakers. James Worthy gold insert, 2 out of 10 for the Lakers. For the Thunder, Russell Westbrook out of 199. And for the first time in two cases, we have a double. Jason Smith. Actually, I think the other one was numbered. Jason Smith. No. Apprentice Auto for the Pelicans. All right, save this box for last. Kind of on purpose.